Folks, last night I took a stroll down Hollywood Boulevard, and you know, strange things are happening there. Store windows have been turned into glittering fairylands. Street corners are sprouting lighted trees, and everyone seems to be wearing a very special kind of a glow. So I said to myself, Dino, you know something? It's beginning to look like Christmas.
Alrighty, darlings, welcome back to Vlogmas. This morning we have a little bit of a respite compared to the insane busyness of the last few days, going to protests even, and today I think I'm gonna round it out with a little bit of rest. I think that's the plan for the household as well. And so today I think I'm gonna be finishing putting the stickers on my laptop because I just woke up and the mood took me. So I'm gonna show you a bit of that right now. So let's keep on rolling. This is the current state of my computer, and I know you've seen it before. I've only added just a couple of little things, like in the last few minutes, which is that one, these little guys, and a butterfly in a gym up there. But I've got not my entire sticker collection with me. I do intend to do like a full thing of my entire collection at some point, though. That means I wanna give you some brightness and some loveliness while I'm at it. Oh, and the soundtrack for this little game is obviously the Greta Van Fleet album, Anthem of the Peaceful Army. I mean, you guys have seen me mention them ages ago this year, and I'm so excited that their album has finally come out. Yay, I think I'm finished.
Hinge
lane,
and if we think we've got it right with this line, don't we?
So if we got the our sort of vague dimensions.
Bored.
Depends if we're doing half or
halvesies
or.
Bored.
Stranger just walked by us on the way into the shop and was like, "Hey, Greta Van Fleet, best band ever." And I got to be like, "Oh, they're so good. I'm going to, in January, it's gonna be lit." He was like, "Oh, are they coming here?" And it's like, "Nah. I'm sorry, Hobart is outside of the touring schedule."
Nope.
But I told him the trip up to Sydney would be worth it.
You should try it.
Getting to yell about a favorite band is a good reason to come to a hardware store. Didn't expect that. May as well happen. Okay, guys, I thought while I was in the shop, I filmed a little explanation thing about why talking to that total stranger guy was so exciting to me. Just by chance, all of the friends that I have that love Greta Van Fleet live really far away. And I mean really far, like other side of the world. So besides my family, who are kind of politely, "Oh, Tess likes Greta Van Fleet, I guess we do too." Like, this was the first time I actually looked at another human being in the flesh and talked about Greta Van Fleet, even though it was a stranger and for 3 seconds. So that would be why I was freaking out about it, kind of like a weirdo. I've also had a terrible semester and I just want to embrace the few moments of unexpected positivity that I do have. Okay, back to the video. I wonder what shit I'd have to pull to get kicked out of a place like this. Jump in a bath and refuse to move, maybe. Privacy and passage, two moods.
Beg your pardon.
I beg your pardon!
Novelty drawer handles. Pretty.
Pretty.
Also pretty. Lord. Boring.
Lord!
Pretty. Pretty too.
Also pretty.
Of course I find the only rainbow thing in the frickin' aisle.
She's making jewelry now. She's got her life on track.
My life is not on track.
Come ye to Bethlehem.
Seriously, guys, that sign language choir was one of the coolest things I've ever seen, and it made me so happy because sign language should be part of what's taught in schools all around the world, if you ask me.
Thank you so very much for coming along. We Yay. Hope you had a fantastic Christmas and a wonderful new year.
Alrighty, darlings, a vlog about that Carol's event was a bit difficult because I wasn't really close to the stage, and you know, I was focusing on just being there and singing with my family, so complete apologies for us sounding weird or me being too loud into the mic because I was holding the camera. But I was kind of too busy having fun. You know, all of these vlogs don't have to be perfect cinematography in order for them to be okay. Like, I can just capture stuff that's joyful, and that's what this was, even if it's a choir in the distance. You know, it's about the sound and about the feeling. So I hope you enjoyed that and you're excited for Christmas. If you like to sing, sing carols with your family, sing them loud, love everything, and just don't even think twice about doing that. So I'll see you again for a Vlogmas video very soon, and until then, I love you, keep going.